be followed. We have this on here. So, okay? This is what the Orthodox Trinity teaches. And pay close attention. I'm serious. You can look this up. James White is the biggest proponent of the Orthodox Trinity. You can look this up and listen to him. He says this. There's no overlap in function of any of the persons of the Godhead. They play different parts. They have no overlap. This is what he says. He says that it was the second person of the Trinity, the Son of God, who created all things, right? And the way that we know they created all things by his word is not by John chapter 1, by Genesis chapter 1. Because you go to Genesis chapter 1, it says, and God said, right?